in the mall. Now go! We gotta keep those zombies out of the mall!
Igor, bring uns eine Bank! Ja, Meister!
You! Stop right there! Do you have any idea what you've done? Why did you summon me to this place? What are you planning?
Would you calm down? I don't even know what you're talking about! What the...
Madonna! My Madonna is out there!
Oh, what are you thinking? Get off!
Oh, wait, baby! I'm saving you, baby! Wait for me, sweetie!
Where are the others?
I don't know. I hope they got away.
No. As long as those things are in the mall, we'd better not use this door.
What are you doing?
The air ducts. They'll get us back into the mall. And apparently those things aren't smart enough to use the ducts. So they won't be a factor.
Wait a minute. You want to get back in there? What for? Hey.
Nice camera. Are you a photographer?
As a matter of fact, I am. Frank West, photojournalist.
Could you show me some pictures, Frank?
You really seem to know what you're doing. Who are you guys, anyway? And what are you... I took that one near the entrance. That guy do something?
Nope. Thanks for showing me, though.
Hey, we're not done talking yet. Just who are you guys?
I'm Jesse. The man you saw earlier is Brad. That's all I'm authorized to tell you.
What's happened? all right. Thank you so much.
Thanks.
All right. What?
Okay, auf M liegt die Karte. Das ist irgendwie Standard. Das ist doch gut so. Ach nee, halt warte mal.
Zombies, huh? Had a feeling you'd show up.
God, it's you. Look, don't sneak up on me.
Brad was attacked. I located him on the monitor. Oh!
It's probably just a sprain.
Gotta help Brad, or he's done for.
All right, fine. Give me your gun. Come on, I'm the reason you just got hurt. Let me help.
No, I can't let a civilian do that. That's against regulations.
Yeah, well, I don't think they had zombie-infested malls in mind when they wrote those regulations, kid.
You know how to use this?
Kinda. I've covered wars, you know. Look, after I'm through helping you, you and I are gonna have a nice little chat. Thank you.
Was ist denn der gute Brad? Ich finde es so schön, dass er so Einkaufspaar hier so Mall-Gedudel tatsächlich auch hinterlegt haben. Ist das? Tja, es kann ja nur das Fragezeichen sein, oder? Ja, aber der Pfeil zeigt in eine andere Richtung. Dass das sowas ein bisschen wie eine Pause ist.